in these auger plates, an innovation was born that has the potential to save lives.
As a scientist, we want to develop the protective clothing for the whole society.
Dr. Ning Lu received her PhD from UC Davis in March of 2011 after conducting key research with Professor Gang Sun in the creation of a compound that can cause cotton to break down toxins and bacteria when exposed to light.
This is the bacterial solution treated with normal cotton fabric without the dye. And this is our example treated the cotton with the dye.
When applied to clothing, the dye wouldn't affect the feel or the color. It's a breakthrough they say can help professionals who face risks we often can't see.
So we know the hospitals, healthcare workers are having a high risk for exposing to different diseases.
Aside from healthcare, these scientists say it could also benefit those who work in food processing and in farming. Dr. Mark Shanker, director of the Western Center for Agricultural Health and Safety, says he's cautiously optimistic.
It's an exciting idea that has a very real potential to reduce exposure to toxins in agricultural workers. But there are practical issues that need to be addressed.
Issues like cost, distribution, and ensuring that the compound used is safe. Those working on this project say the research is ongoing, but their goals are firm: to help professionals do their jobs safely and maybe to see their product on store shelves someday soon. In Davis, Kristen Samos for Newswatch.